A look into what's happening in the case of a body that was found at a Somerset car lot last month. The coroner's office identifying the body as 39-year-old Kristina Baldridge, a mother of three, originally from Indiana. ABC 36's Justin Walker joins us live in studio with an update.
There's still a lot of unanswered questions that we are still trying to find the answers to. For example, we still aren't sure of Baldridge's cause of death or how her body wound up at Tri-City Motors. Now, the Pulaski County Coroner's Office says it's still waiting on the state medical examiner's office autopsy report, which they say could take a month or two. The coroner's office telling ABC 36 Baldridge was in the hospital back in April, but it's unclear what she was in the hospital for and for how long. We reached out to Tri-City Motors management for information about when the body was found, and they referred me to the Somerset Police Department. We've left messages, but still have not heard back. Now, to recap, Somerset Police and the Pulaski County Coroner's Office responded to Tri-City Motors on September 12th for a body found at the car lot on Highway 27, the coroner identifying Baldridge about a week later. Of course, we will continue to follow developments and we'll keep you updated as we learn more. For now, Justin Walker, ABC 36 on your side.